Hey guys, welcome back. So today I have a very exciting video for you. I don't know about you, but I am someone who absolutely loves thrifting. I feel like if you can get something that is like 10 times cheaper the price of what you get in the malls and all these branded showrooms, then why not? So I just went to Sarojini Nagar recently, and in case you don't live in Delhi and you don't know what Sarojini Nagar is, then Sarojini Nagar is this huge market that has amazing stuffs for women. They have clothing, shoes, bags, everything, and the prices are just unbeatable. They are so super cheap. Ever since I moved to Delhi, I have been addicted to Sarojini Nagar, and though it does require a lot of hard work and a lot of energy because there are so many products to choose from. Anyways, I'm just gonna go ahead and start straight with the haul. So the first thing that I got is this denim short, and I absolutely love the fit and the cut of these shorts. Denim shorts are absolutely versatile, and you can style them with almost everything and anything, and also they are evergreen, that is, they never go out of style. So the next thing I want to show you is this really cute top from Sarojini Nagar as well, and oh my god, I absolutely love this color, print and everything. And this top is in cotton material, and I really love the color and the sunflower pattern over it. It just gives that very nice summery kind of feel to the shirt, and I also really like the flowy design of it. Next, I got this really pretty floral body fitting top, and it looks like this. I really love the print on it. It's cream summer. It's very floral yet very wearable, and it is also very versatile, and you can team this up with shorts, skirts, pants. This is going to go with everything, and I have quite big arms, which is why I try to stay away from sleeveless tops. So this one has the perfect sleeve. So the next very summery item that I picked up is this pretty flowy, frilly crop top, and I absolutely love the color of this one. It's very bright and very youthful. You can wear it both as a bikini top or a crop top, and I know this is not very wearable, but I would love to wear this in the beach or something like that when I'm out on a holiday. And it was just 150 bucks, so I definitely could not say no. Next, moving on to dresses, I've got three dresses to show you all. First, I want to show you this really pretty mint green dress. So it's plain on top and it has this crochet design below, and the color itself is just so pretty, and I thought it would be perfect for the summers to wear both during the daytime as well as for dinners, etc. during the nighttime. It's just a very cute doll-like dress. Next, I want to show you this white cotton maxi dress, and as you can see, it's very flowy and the material is absolutely lovely and comfortable to wear during the summer, and I would absolutely love to wear something like this and go out for a long walk in the beach. And then I got one more maxi dress, and this one is black in color, but the print I feel is really pretty. I really like this white print on top. This one is also cotton, so it's summer friendly, and I really love the design of this one, and I really love how it fits on my body. So yeah guys, that's it for my summer thrift haul from Sarojini Nagar market, and all these items cost me I think less than 1500 rupees, so it is definitely a steal. Do let me know if you guys want to know my tips and tricks for shopping in Sarojini Nagar market, how to bargain, how to make your list, how to prepare. I really hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you did, then don't forget to give this a big thumbs up and comment below and let me know what you would like to see more from me, and I shall see you guys in my next video. Bye! I have a very special giveaway today, and I'm giving away this ever so popular eyeshadow palette by Tarte, and it's called Tartlet. As you can see, the colors are absolutely stunning.